Hello everyone, my name is Ms. Muha Biswas. I am professor of ENTC department from Swedish College of Engineering, Pandharpur. So today I'll give you a presentation on Nest E thermostat. So let's start with the thermostat. What is the meaning of thermostat? Normally a thermostat is a component which senses the temperature of a physical system and performs actions so that the system's temperature is maintained near a desired set point. Thermostats are used in any device or system that heats or cools to a set point. For example, it includes building heating, central heating, air conditioners, heating, ventilation, air conditioner systems, water heaters, as well as kitchen equipment, which includes ovens and refrigerators, and medical and scientific incubators. In scientific literature, these devices are often broadly classified as thermostatically controlled loads. The thermostatically controlled loads comprise roughly 50% of the overall electricity demand in the United States. A thermostat operates as a closed-loop control device as it seeks to reduce the error between the desired and measured temperatures. Sometimes, a thermostat combines both the sensing and control action elements of a control system, such as in an automotive thermostat. The word thermostat is derived from the Greek word thermos, which means hot, and the statos, which means stationary. A thermostat exerts control by switching heating or cooling devices on or off, or by regulating the flow of a heat transfer fluid as needed to maintain the correct temperature. A thermostat can often be the main control unit for a heating or cooling system in applications ranging from ambient air control, such as automotive coolant control. Thermostats are used in any device or system that heats or cools to a set point temperature. For example, it may be the building heating, central heating, air conditioners, as well as kitchen equipments. Normally, thermostats use different types of sensors to measure the temperature. In one form, the mechanical thermostat, a bimetallic strip in the form of coil, directly operate electrical contacts that control the heating or cooling source. Electronic thermostats instead use a thermistor or another semiconductor sensor that requires amplification and processing to control the heating or cooling equipment. A thermostat is an example of a big bang, or you can say bang bang controller, as the heating or cooling equipment output, which is not proportional to the difference between the actual temperature and the temperature set point. Instead, the heating or cooling equipment runs at full capacity until the set temperature is reached, then shuts off. Increasing the difference between the thermostat setting and the desired temperature therefore does not change the time to achieve the desired temperature. The rate at which the target system temperature can change is determined both by the capacity of the heating or cooling equipment to respectively add or remove heat to or from a target system, and the capacity of the target system to store heat. So normally, there are two types of thermostat systems. First one is the manual thermostat, and second one is the digital programmable thermostat. Let's see one by one. Manual thermostats are easy to use because these units have fewer features. A device in this range has just the main function and can be operated easily by anyone. There is no learning curve, complex programming to master, or any need to consult the manual every time before use. People who prefer simplicity or do not need lots of functions and features in the thermostat use the manual unit. A big plus point in favor of annual thermostat is that devices in this range are quite cheaper compared to other types of thermostats. It is also known as electromechanical thermostats. The manual units remain popular with some people due to these advantages. So there is a disadvantage in annual thermostats, that it must be operated manually to change the temperature setting. Second one is, most people leave the house at one temperature and forget to change it. A manual system requires the human touch. You have to go for or you have to turn it on or turn it off and select the airflow speed for the fans and motors while it is running. So this is a disadvantage of is a manual thermostat. So it's better we can go for the next version of it. So in the case of the manual thermostat, as I have already discussed about, it is also known as electromechanical. It is also known as annual thermostats also, because it is quickly being phased out by more energy efficient programmable and smart thermostat technology. Manual thermostats are old school, but they work and often outlast their fancier counterparts. It is the recommendation of most heating and cooling professionals that if you currently have a manual thermostat and are looking to replace it, that you consider upgrading to a programmable model instead of simply repurchasing another manual. It's 2018, let your thermostat work for you. Let's consider, annual manual thermostats may cost less upfront to purchase and install than a programmable or smart thermostat. They are not as precise when it comes to temperature accuracy. When your thermostat isn't accurate, you are using more energy and thus spending more money. A good dusting and cleaning can help. Additionally, every time you leave or enter the house, you will need to remember to adjust the thermostat. It's easy to forget and spend more money on cooling than you should. Accuracy and energy savings are huge factors to consider when looking into new thermostat. So when we think about the fact that cooling is responsible for at least half of our energy cost, it's worth it to consider how to save some coin without sacrificing comfort. So it's time to change that. So the perks of programmable thermostats are customization and energy savings. We can schedule and set our temperature preferences for each day of the week. No more having to adjust the temperature manually as the day heats up and cools down. A programmable thermostat was founded by former Apple engineers Tony Fadell and Matt Rogers, which named this thermostat as a learning thermostat, or we can say it's a smart programmable e-thermostat, which was developed in the lab named as Nest under the Google. So let's see some specification of this smart thermostat. It having the dimension of 84 millimeter wide, 31 millimeter tall. It has having a screen of 24 bit color LCD. It is having 10 temperature sensors, humidity sensors, proximity, near and far field, activity, ambient light. So we can connect this system with Wi-Fi, through Wi-Fi, wireless interconnect, and through Bluetooth. So it having three features, important features. It is programmable. It can learn the preferences of each and every users, and it is we can use remotely wherever we are staying. So it simplifies the programmable part of programmable thermostats by learning your temperature setting habits and automatically programs itself for you over time. The Nest Learning Thermostat was developed by Tony Fadell, as I have already discussed, who served as the principal designer for the Apple iPod. During the construction of his own home, Fadell was frustrated by the complexity and limitations of existing thermostat technology. So, at the core of the design, Nest uses adaptive intelligence to customize a personal temperature operating program that essentially requires no user input. Manual adjustments are made by turning a dial near the outer stainless steel ring. In this way, programmable thermostats save our money by automatically turning the thermostat up or down. They also add comfort by adding the thermostat while you are asleep or away from home to reach the perfect temperature when wanted. A programmable thermostat will be a higher upfront cost as it is a more complicated piece of equipment. Additionally, you will need to speak with a professional about which programmable thermostat is compatible with our system. Programmable thermostats are not always universal. We recommend hiring a professional heating, ventilation, air conditioner technician to replace your thermostat properly. Programmable thermostats only work when they are programmed. Unfortunately, many homeowners use their programmable thermostat just as they would an analog thermostat, by raising or lowering the temperature manually. Don't program your thermostat incorrectly or disable the programmable function. Consult your owner's manual for instruction. If you have any queries at all, don't hesitate. A modern family deserves a modern thermostat. By eliminating human error, smart thermostats are the top choice for technologically and environmentally savvy home owners. Like a programmable thermostat, we can use a schedule to control the temperature settings throughout the day, but that's just the basics. Smart thermostats can also be controlled from our smartphone, provide energy reports, run times, and notify you if your air filter needs replacing. Smart thermostats are built with today's busy, eco-friendly, and high-tech consumers in mind. Smart thermostats not only give us unparalleled temperature control, they also run on Wi-Fi, enabling you to control your home's comfort level even when we are not at home. The perks of smart thermostats make these models the hottest and the coolest thermostat replacement on the market. Popular smart thermostats include Nest, Ecobee, and others. If you already have a programmable thermostat or installed in your home, then a smart thermostat may not be necessary. With a programmable thermostat, we are already saving money and energy. However, if you love data and technology and want to switch it up, then a smart thermostat is certainly a good one. As long as your thermostat is functioning properly, your cooling system will too. There are many fun options if you are considering a thermostat upgrade for your home. Your thermostat should work for you and your lifestyle. If we'll see in the diagram, the Nest thermostat having a display. This display turns blue when the temperature setting is lowered, and the display turns red when the temperature setting is raised. No more having to adjust the temperature manually as the day heats up and cools down. A smart thermostat knows your comfort preferences and independently carries out the necessary temperature shifts within your home. In this way, programmable thermostats save our money by automatically turning this thermostat up or down. They also add comfort by adjusting the thermostat while we are asleep or away from home to reach the perfect temperature when wanted. Smart thermostats also equipped with Wi-Fi capabilities. that allow us to use technology such as smartphones, tablets and computers to remotely monitor and make changes to our heating and cooling system as needed, instead of having to directly interact with the thermostat to program it. The remote control allows us to further control our heating and cooling system by allowing us to make changes to our system schedule in real time as changes in our daily schedule arise. This is some of the functions which e-thermostats is having. When furnace and air conditioner are off, it will going to show you away. That means no one is in the no devices in on condition, and person is also away from the environment. That's why it is away. Next, when the nest is cooling, that means what? When the environment it is in below the temperature, which below the set point temperature as whatever we set, then it is going to show you the blue color on the display. And when the nest is heating, means what is above the temperature which we set, it will going to show the red one. Nest is compatible with most standard heating, ventilation, air conditioner systems that use central heating and cooling and uses industry standard connections to facilitate the control of these appliances. Nest is not compatible with communicating HVAC systems. Communicating systems are used with some two-stage and all variable capacity systems. These systems require just four wires, two power wires for heating and cooling and two for communication between components. Nest consists of two primary pieces of hardware. The display contains the main printed circuit board and rotating ring, and the base houses the connection terminals. Neither can function independently. If separated, the display becomes inactive until reconnected to the base. The Nest thermostat is built around an operating system that allows interaction with the thermostat via spinning and clicking of its control wheel, which brings up option menus for switching from heating to cooling, access to device settings, energy history and scheduling. Users can control Nest without a touch screen or other input device. As the thermostat is connected to the internet, the company can push updates to fix bugs, improve performance and add additional features. For updates to occur automatically, the thermostat must be connected to Wi-Fi and the battery must have at least a 3.7 volt charge to give enough power to complete the download and installation of the update. The Nest thermostat has had a number of software updates. Many have commented on the company's Nest community regarding the lack of prominent display of the current temperature. The operating system itself is based on Linux and many other free software components. To comply with the terms of the license under which some components are available, Nest Labs also provides a special firmware image which will unlock the system so that it will accept arbitrary code when sent to it. So let's see some Nest thermostat functions from app. So it has this app having so many functions. The first one is the auto schedule. As I have already discussed, the Nest thermostat programs itself in about a week. It creates a personalized schedule based on the temperature changes you have made and continually adapts to your changing life. Second function is sunblock. If the Nest thermostat heats up in direct sunlight, it automatically adjusts to read and sets the right temperature. Next is the auto away. After we have left the house, the Nest thermostat senses we have gone and automatically adjusts the temperature to avoid heating or cooling an empty home. The Nest leaf appears when you turn the Nest thermostat to a temperature that's energy efficient. it guides you in the right direction. Next one, the time to temperature. The Nest thermostat learns how long it takes your room to heat up and cool down, so it will show you how long it will take to reach your target temperature. Next is AutoTune. AutoTune finds ways to lower your energy bill while keeping you comfortable, then automatically does them for you. It powers two Nest services, Rush Hour Rewards and Seasonal Savings. Airwave. Save on your cooling bills this summer. Airwave automatically runs the AC less when humidity in your home isn't too high and ensures you stay cool. Next is Cool to Dry. If you are in a hot, humid climate, Cool to Dry can help keep your home dry without needing a dehumidifier. This is a schedule which the Nest learns and set. So I just want to conclude it. In 2012, already we have heard about the machine-to-machine technology. So machine-to-machine technology is set to boom and connect billions of electronics worldwide. Nest learning thermostat will connect all the world's technology, giving you more control of how low to keep the heat and can assist you in lowering your heating bill. Nest thermostat lets you control the heat anywhere in your home from your smartphone. The Nest comes with a humidity sensor to hook up to your humidifier and dehumidifier. This is one paper which I got, and it is based on its name as Methods for a Smart Thermostat to Estimate the Characteristics of a House Based on Sensor Data. It was published by Wim van der Ham, Michael Klein, Sayed Amin and Dilhan. So, thank you so much.